That our reality parallel each other. Also. You're the biggest sociological and psychological interpersonal irony I've ever experienced in my life.
Targeted because you're chosen.
With us, it's about energy.
All the knowledge they have in the Bible and the Quran and the Veda text, but guess what? Something doesn't feel like they replicate it. Something doesn't feel like they replicate. Something doesn't feel like they
replicate. They have with some what we perceive as.
I mean, look at, let's say a prime example is a FedEx logo. But FedEx logo have like a sacred geometric shape ingrained in the logo.
In things of like awakening, spirituality,
yeah.